Hello my crafty friends, welcome to our channel. I am Anu, designer at Just My Craft, and today I'm back with another craft tutorial. But before we move forward, please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already and hit the bell icon to never miss a video from us.
Today I challenge myself to create simple birthday cards in 10 minutes given per card. Also, I will be using minimal supplies for the same. So let's begin. The main product featuring in today's card is this banner punch from Dress My Craft. I already did a video on how to create with this. If you haven't seen it yet, please do. Link is in the description below. For the first card, here I have a white top folding note card measuring 4.25 by 5.5 inches and the simple banners cut with this punch. This here is Dots and Stripes paper pack from Dress My Craft. Now I'm simply gonna arrange these like so and adhere them. By the way, these are 3/4 by 4 inches in size. For the sentiment, I have this die cut from Happy Birthday Die Set from Dress My Craft, and I'm just gonna adhere this in the center and it's done. For the next card, I am taking same note card and a grey cardstock matting for the base. I am going to emboss this diagonally using mini scoreboard from Dress My Craft at every 1/4 inches. Now adhere this to the note card. Here I have these banners cut with pattern papers in sizes 2 by 4.25. 1.5 by 3.5 inches and then 1 by 4.5 inches. I'm gonna arrange them like so. Lastly, I have this 2-inch circle punch with Happy Birthday stamped on it and this cute cake die cut from Happy Birthday Die Set. I am going to add it here and it's done. Moving on, taking another note card and a gray mat, again embossing it, but this time in straight lines and at every 1/4 inches. Here I have these tiny banners. These are about 1 1/4 by 3/4 inches. Now I have here this word die cut. This was the word happy, and I separated all the alphabets by fussy cutting them. Now I am going to add each alphabet on the banners. Now taking a cord and making bow on both the ends. Adhering it on the card and then adding the banners on it. For the sentiment, I have this birthday die cut in black and white cardstocks. I'm gonna layer this to create a shadow look and add it here. Finally, adhere this to the note card and it's done. For the last card of the day, taking another note card and a grey piece of cardstock about 1 3/4 inches wide, scoring it vertically and adding it to the bottom of the note card. Now adding a thin strip of pan paper here, taking more banners, adding the alphabets HBD representing happy birthday on each banner and hang it on the top using card. Thank you. Here I'm gonna add another cake. I just love this one. This here is 2-inch circle that I punched out on the pattern paper, and adding it here and cake on top, and it's done. There could be so many more ways to create simple cards with this versatile banner punch from Dress My Craft. If you haven't tried it yet, then what are you waiting for? Do it now and I'm sure you're gonna enjoy it.
So this was all from me today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, do give it a thumbs up, leave some love in the comments and share this video with your friends. Also, all the supplies I've used in this video are linked in the description box below. You can check there. So now I'll take a leave and I'll be back again with another craft tutorial. Until then, see you and happy crafting!